Good morning, my brothers and sisters of the YTPC community. This is your man, the Eagle Maker, ever coming to you on a nice Saturday morning. 9:30 a.m. It's already 79 degrees, supposed to get to about 80-something. So for me, it's hot, but I'm blessed to be here, so I'm not complaining. It's been a minute. Thought I'd make a video today just to say what's up, what's going on, let you know I'm still enjoying the briar. Don't think I'll ever give it up. I've been doing spending a lot of time watching a lot of videos that you're making. I've subscribed to several new Pike channels, and I'd like to say thank you for posting, and thank you for allowing me to become a part of your channel, and allow me to subscribe. This morning I'm smoking one of my Savinelli. I call it my Stubby Canadian. And the tobacco I'm smoking this morning is a flavored tobacco called Blackberry Brandy. And it's a real good one. Good taste, good room note. It's a pleasant morning smoke. Enjoying it with a cup of hazelnut coffee. And on the road for a morning Saturday morning drive. But again, hope everybody's doing well. Looking forward to spending some time checking out some videos. I'm not going to call anybody by name because right now I'm probably going to forget a few. And so I have to put a list in front of me next time I make a video. But just wanted to say hello. Hope everybody's doing well. Hope everybody had a good Memorial Day weekend a couple weekends ago. And I pray that if you're planning to do any traveling this summer, that everything will go well, safe travels and all that good stuff. So with that being said and done, I'm going to step out for a moment and just enjoy the drive, enjoy the pipe smoke. I wish you the same, and I will be talking to you all soon. So until next time, be good, stay well, be blessed.